So there, for you, you have to recognize what's like a really high risk ability. In this case, it's the Nautilus hook. And you have to ask yourself, you know, is it worth trying to space check that? I would say probably not. But as long as you're at max range, it's not that big of a deal. And those, yes, those little movements, I mean, you have to be obsessive. And it's a long journey, dude. It's not like, I'm going to harp on spacing with you in the next game. You're going to fucking be awesome at it, right? It's like, it's like dribbling, it's in soccer, basketball, or something. It's going to take some time. But you need to really, like, that's why I showed you that VOD. Imagine those circles, and you're always thinking about what those ranges look like, okay?
I don't know about this.
Yeah, it's a little thin, but at the same time, it's confidence. And, you know, you got four people. If it's four people together and they're confident, it usually goes your way, in my experience.
Fuck them up, Blitz. We looked at him menacingly.
Yeah, bust them out. Try to get yourself behind the minions. Like, I know I wanted you on spacing patrol, but, like, wherever he is, rotate to the minions. Like, opposite of him. There you go.
Thank you. The seas are rising. Ocean. People and their air. All tied. my quest beckons. Granny.
Gotta kill, like, let me out. There we go.
Sure as the tides.
Where are you from?
I mean, it cooldown on it is really, really good.
I still hear the song of the sea.
Yeah.
still hear the song of the sea.
I'm gonna wanna hear it. I'm just in the middle of a ranked game, so just stop.
Yeah. air.
The song of the sea.
Yeah, she skips basically like Annie too. It's crazy awesome.
I will see my home again. The sea has no pity.
So what happened? Beckons. Thinking maybe I could take a break from using my gloves, but yeah, nah.
People in their air. My quest beckons.
I got one of them back.
Yeah, you got emblems back. That's like basically insurance.
These things cut off my circulation. It's really annoying. I have to stay hydrated if I want to use these for a prolonged time. When I first got them, I was so well hydrated I could use them for up to 5 hours. And it was great. But yeah, now this elastic right here is up. It fucking sucks.
Oh, I can sever the elastic.
Back. As I it's back right here specifically. Which means I was probably laying on your arm or something stupid that shouldn't have been there. Like I said, I was laying on something stupid, like a blanket clump. Yeah. Either way. Makes sense. It doesn't hurt on the front anymore, but it definitely feels like something took a big old... It's like if a zombie took a big old mouthful chunk of my flesh off this point right here. Ooh. Like this whole part. It feels like something took a big old chomp off of it.
Yeah, that's my elbow. I'm glad that the front chest pains are going away.
I'm here to listen.
Might get stressful. Are you sure you want to hear it?
Okay, let me end my stream real quick.